The next time that I can really recall being aware of them was in elementary school, maybe around fifth grade. I noticed I just kept moving my head, neck, hands, arms, shoulders. And when I would try to describe why I was doing it, it was a sensation of almost spider webs.